Hello everyone, this is Piya, and thank you so much, Meera, for having me here to recite a poetry of mine. This one was written quite some time back, and it has been always a special poem to me because in this poem I have expressed some of my really close emotions. So I hope you all will like it. It's written in English. And the poetry is like talking to myself about what I feel at this point of life. So here it goes. At the crossroads of youth and age, my tiny frame carries loads of myself. A part of me is wanderlust, a bit of mine seeks home-baked warmth. I want to love fiercely, but let go of the attachment and expectations. I want to love fiercely, but let go of the attachments and expectations. Let me love the self, the one about whom I care the least. Let me love the self, the one about whom I care the least. I want to rub my feet in the Goan sun-kissed golden sand. I want to rub my feet in the Goan sun-kissed golden sand. The bee soul longs for the wavy solitude and shacks. The bee soul longs for the wavy solitude.